In this video, we are going to be sharing the mycoin auction review and strategy. Before we start reviewing and sharing the strategy, the first things that you need to be looking at is you are supposed to be having set goals, like what are you going to be using this money for if you are able to make money from this program. You also need to be creating a spread. A spread is basically strategizing on how many times you're going to be putting your money into the system. Like, are you going to be putting your money daily and how many times a day? And are you going to be putting your money weekly or monthly? You're also supposed to be looking at proof of earning, which I'm also going to be helping you to do by attaching you to groups that I have also joined, where people share their proof of earning on Telegram groups, Facebook pages, and WhatsApp groups. You also need to look at admin response, the response of the admin you will actually be looking at from inside the system. When you join mycoin auction, there is a button, a chat button, which you can actually click and you will be able to communicate to admin. Announcements and notifications. When you log in into your mycoin auction platform, you will be able to see notifications every time you log in. If there are system changes, if there are improvements that have happened, if there are problems that are happening with the system, you will be able to see all that information as you log in. Auction scarcity. Every time when the auction is opened, usually with my coin auction, you'll see that they are close maybe to 20 million coins or 20 million rands that are introduced into the auction, and they all run out within 3 to 7 minutes. Mobile application. My coin auction also has got an application that you can actually download on Android or on Apple Store. So this means you can easily access my coin auction from your mobile phone. In as much as comparison is concerned, you can see that mycoin auction is more stable and has got more sustainability, longevity, and continuity as compared to many other programs that are in this area. We are then going to be looking at how many days you can put your money into this system. You can actually put your money for 5 days and you actually get 20%, and you can put your money for 10 days and you can get 45%, and you can put your money for 20 days and you can get 110%. The most minimum amount of money that you can put into this system is 100 rands. The most maximum amount of money that you can put into this system is 15,000 per day, 15,000 rand. The auction time. Auction times are 9 a.m. in the morning and 7 p.m. in the evening. They are also what are called flash auctions, which just pop up anytime. They might be there, they might not be there. So these auctions happen at 2 p.m. in the afternoon, 12 midnight, and 5 a.m. And for every person that you invite who will be putting money into the system, you will also get 10% of everything that they put into the system. In as much as banks that you can use to put money out of this system, you can actually use any bank in South Africa. So we are going to be looking at the strategy that you can use to put money in, and how you can actually put out money, and how much you can actually put out in as much as profit is concerned. So we are looking at three variations: that for 5 days, which gives you 20%, the one for 10 days, which gives you 45%, and the one for 20 days, which gives you 110%. So we are going to be using 1,000 rands as an example. If for the first day you put 1,000 rands, for the second day you put 1,000, third day 1,000 rand, fourth day 1,000 rands, on the fifth day, if you put 1,000 rand, you're going to be taking out 200 rands. So if you continue putting 1,000 rand every day, you're going to be putting out 200 rands. And at the end of the month, you would have made 5,200 rands. If you continue like that for the following month without stopping, you'll be able to make 6,200 as profit out of this system, besides the money that you put in as your initial amount. We are going to be looking at the 10 days variation, which is 45%. If you start the month by, for example, putting in 1,000 rand and every day continuing for 10 days, on the 10th day, you are going to be able to put out 450 rands. So if you continue without stopping up to the end of the month, you are going to be able to make 9,450 on top of the money that you initially put. And if you continue for the next month without stopping, you'll be able to make 30,950. So let's go to the 20 day variation, which gives 110% on top of your money. So if you put in 1,000 rand and you continue putting 1,000 rand on a daily basis up to the 20th day, on the 20th day, you'll be able to put out 1,100 rand. And if you continue, you will see that for that month, you make 12,100, and if you continue to the next month without stopping, you'll be able to make 34,000 as profit on top of your money in the whole of the next month. So some of you might be wondering where you can be able to get R1,000 that you can actually put in a month. So I've got a high secret review and strategy video that I'll be able to share with you if you register and you actually put your initial money. I will share with you the strategy which can allow you to be able to get money that you can continue to put in R1,000 after the sixth day going forward. What you can actually do from now is you can click the link below this video and register for my coin auction and use my sponsor link which is below. After doing that, you can contact me on WhatsApp so that I can actually be taking you through with the high secret strategy which can enable you to start making money going forward.